You asked to see me, Major.
That's right.
First, tell me something. What do you think of this?
It's one of Zial's paintings.
I know who the artist is. Her father gave it to me. He claims it won some sort of prize on Cardassia.
Gul Dukat must be very proud.
I suppose. Is it any good?
I think so. Why don't you?
I don't know how to judge it. You see, my people lack a sense of aesthetics.
That's too bad.
I sometimes think so as well. But if aesthetics were truly important, the founders would have included it in our genetic makeup.
Or they made a mistake.
Gods don't make mistakes. Though, sometimes, I think it would be nice to be able to carry a tune. So, what can I do for you, Major?
It's about Rom.
Oh, yes. The Ferengi saboteur.
He has been in a holding cell for over a week.
Has it really been that long?
And I was hoping that you would consider releasing him.
Impossible. You can't release a man and then execute him. It makes no sense.
Execute Rom?
He committed an act of terrorism against the Dominion. Not only did he try to interfere with our efforts to take down the minefield, but as I understand it, he's also a diabolical genius who came up with the idea of self-replicating minds in the first place. I'm afraid there's no getting around it, Major. He must be made an example so that others think twice before they act against us.
He is married to a Bajoran citizen.
I'm well aware of that, and I'm willing to believe, for now, his wife is not a co-conspirator. Otherwise, treaty or no treaty, she would share her husband's fate. I'm sorry, Major. The Dominion takes a dim view of terrorism. Your friend must pay the price for his crime.
We'll see what the Bajoran government has to say about that.
I'm afraid their pleas will fall on deaf ears. Major! Would this be more aesthetically pleasing if it were blue?